come out! March over!
Heavy, south, 50 meters. Requesting advanced weaponry! Weaponry!
Accepting.
Calling down a support weapon!
Requesting advanced weaponry!
Good lord.
We're currently doing extremely well right now, too.
Yeah, I've never seen this video on screen before.
If you can, try to shoot the engines out so they don't land on top of us.
They're behind us! Somehow, I think a dropship got in.
It's because one of them crawled in a dropship inside.
Say hello to democracy!
It's all good. Retreat to the top, Bastion. Retreat to the top, boys. We only have one more left to go.
I won't die before I step back.
We got two turrets up here. Get to the top, boys. I'm gonna close the gate.
What marking location. Joining the fray.
Get on the MGs. Get ready. They're gonna break down the door.
Dropships! Requesting orbital strike. Calling down a support weapon.
Should be alright. As long as the mortars do their job, we'll be fine. And then what we do is on the right side of the top. Where I came, that's the extract, so we jump on the right side here to get the extract.
Okay.
Requesting advanced weaponry!
Pelican 1, arriving at coordinates.
This is a lot easier than the other map I played this mission on. Or no, they're just with better teammates.
Requesting sentry!
Oh, we did pretty well. Everything was... We were pretty stocked up.
I'm out!
Countdown initiated. Stand by for takeoff.
Everybody on? Alright. Oh shit, I didn't know S1 was still over there.
Yeah man, if you don't leave the top area, like really early on, they're gonna flush you.
Dude, you have time! Run! Run!
Dive!
Launch countdown complete. We have to leave.
You get in? Alright.
Yeah, he got in. I don't see him on the port out there.
Victory was never in doubt.
Yeah, the new assault rifle's kind of meh, but like, this mission is very good. They should just keep it in the base game and not remove it.
Which gun do you think's the better between the first page of the new Warbond and the second? I don't have either yet, I don't think.
I think the best gun you can still get if you're fighting robots is the Scorcher.
Yeah, that's what I was using.
It does 200 damage now.
Oh wow, they even buff it anymore.
You can use the Kazar cannon plus one shot of the Scorcher to take down anything with those big heat vents.
Yeah, but I still like the new assault rifle. It's probably good against bugs. It's pretty decent so far.